On the banner is a portrait of Dr. Mutre, who was master of the preceptory from 1864 until 1908, and was also a famous orange man as well as black man.